worry about the wind. Just thought I'd take a quick little video. The way it worked out, it was easier for me to just walk. I just wanted to make the point that more often you move your cows, the tamer they get. Come on, up! But when you're moving them to a new cell, they know it and they want to go to where that fresh new grass is, and they're more satisfied. And you know, the last few years I wasn't handling my cows as much because I was going off to Timbuktu, and I just like my cows being a lot more easier to handle like this. Oh, you guys got a turn. That's where the water is. But you want the new grass, go that way. Hip! Come on! Come on, let's go! There, you see it. It's over there. Yeah, Bonnie sees it. There's always a lead cow. And there goes Bonnie. She's the lead cow. She saw the opening. Right over there is the opening. This will be my back fence now. This right here. There you go, cows. Yep. There's your new paddock. There's your new cell. Some people's cows, I know, you get out on foot and they'll just go crazy. But these guys stayed in a nice little group because they knew I was here to move them. Anywho, like, share, subscribe if the wind didn't ruin this. See you next time.